It's crazy because everything goes right for Liquid on the way in. They get rid of the Viper's Pit immediately. They isolate Zeppa on the bench. And at that point, that's all that's left is the utility play and Vanity defending from short A.
Come on, Scream! Shake your head, bro!
Did you have Molly on bomb too?
There we go, we're all tied up 9-9 between Cloud9 and Team Liquid.